A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This was as dominant a win as I've